it, right? Networking, why is it important? As a young entrepreneur, really and truly, you're like a fish in a big pond, and you really and truly don't know where to go. You probably tell yourself, you know, you could make it on your own, you probably go on YouTube and do some tutorials and stuff like that. But the truth and the fact is that Trinidad is where you need to be, and we need to stay to some extent, because we need to build and to develop our own markets, right? So, you know, when it comes to these mixers and the networking people and stuff like that, we create our own markets and we enhance the value and the standard at which Trinidad is going. You know what I mean? You know, for different countries to be on the map, why are they there? You know, why Trinidad can't be there as well? So, you know, I want to encourage everybody to come out to the network mixers, because why? You know, the young entrepreneurs need to go out, you know, to Trinidad and to mix and to mingle, to create a standard. And that is basically my standpoint from it right now.
Say you wanna party, let's party, alright? Oh.